The Heart to Heart deck has 84 cards divided into three dimensions: issue cards, power cards, and wisdom cards. The messages facilitate a safe space for intimacy at a heart-to-heart level. The emotional landscape of the soul is complex. There are a multitude of narratives that play out, often pressurizing you to perform to others' expectations. Life experiences can leave scars, causing you to erect barriers around vulnerable areas. A heart-to-heart reading will take you to a place where defenses can be lowered, healing and freedom experienced. The atmosphere of a heart-to-heart reading is kindness and support, where you can share your authentic self without fear of judgment or rejection. There is a void within the heart and a need to find a sacred source of love that is unconditional. A heart-to-heart reading accesses a realm of peace, love, and healing power. It may shift some of the old stuff of life that has been buried deep within and will communicate to you that you are connected to a larger force of life, to the divine presence, where you are loved unconditionally, cherished, and emotionally safe.